Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next month, the week before Christmas, right here on Fox, we continue to honor the United States Armed Forces with our 20th annual tribute.